Welcome back. Well, coming up, big changes for one of Birmingham's biggest holiday fundraisers. And Julia Myers and Sally McKay from the Junior League of Birmingham are here to tell us all about this year's Market Noel. And I love the name of that. Oh, it sounds Christmassy already. So first of all, what can people expect this year? Big changes in the works, huh?
We are super excited to actually be moving the show this year to the BJCC. I think there's going to be a lot of energy around downtown. Uptown has been amazing to partner with, all the restaurants, lots of fun going on. So you can go eat dinner, come shop with us, or come shop with us, go eat dinner, and come back to the show. We're just super excited to be downtown.
Sounds really convenient.
Yes.
Okay, so for those who have never been to this, what all does this involve?
It involves so much. We bring in We bring in about 120 vendors.
Wow.
And so they'll move in and get set up so people can start shopping tomorrow night, and they start moving in today.
And our vendors are crazy. We pick them from all over the country. We really are very selective about the people that we bring in. They're very high quality. It's a very luxury shopping experience.
And we're talking about a variety here too, right? Something for everyone?
Yes, something for everyone. For your neighbor, your mom, your children, come shop with us. We have food vendors. We have Sweet Tea Alabama. We have clothing vendors. The Fuss Boutique is one of our favorites. We have also poppy seed paper. You can buy cute cards for your Christmas gifts.
Really do have everything there. Okay, so tell us how people can find out more information. How much are tickets, and where can they go to find out more about that?
Well, in addition to the show, we do have a lot of special events going on. So tomorrow night we have Preview Noel. There's Market Bliss, which is a girls' night out on Friday. And then on Saturday we have a fashion show. So there's different ticket prices for everything, but everything is online at marketnoel.com.
Okay, so that's easy. Marketnoel.com. Go there. You'll find, I'm sure you can purchase tickets that way too.
Absolutely.
Right? Awesome. So definitely check it out. It sounds like a lot of fun going on and decking the halls down there. It's going to be a busy time, but it sounds like a lot of fun too. So thank you so much for sharing it with us.
Thank you. We're excited.
Best of luck with it. It's going to be great. We'll have all of this information on our website as well, WIAT.com, so you can check it out there. And of course, stick with us. We'll have your 7-day forecast when we return.